What up? Good morning. This is James Drums coming at ya. Just wanted to post a little something before I posted the video, and a little say a little something after I posted the video. But last night, I got the chance to play at the Oregon Music Hall of Fame induction ceremony at the Aladdin Theater with my old high school band teacher, Danny Schauffler. And we played one song, and it was super fun. We played Red Clay. And I'll post, stay tuned, and it will pop up after this, because I want to post that. That will be my blog video for yesterday. But I just wanted to say how thankful I am and how important it is to have someone like that in your life. Like, Dan Schauffler totally changed my life for the better. You know, he was the very first real mentor I had, that he pushed us, everyone that was in my class, and all my, you know, like, I mean, we're still friends, but he pushed us so hard to do what we wanted to do and to be the kind of musician we wanted to be. And he was always super encouraging about us playing all of our different styles of music and all that kind of stuff. And he was always so hip and telling us to check this out and check that out and teaching us how to record and that kind of stuff. So being able to play with him last night as kind of like a student, playing with one of the, I mean, he's a two-time inductee into the Oregon Music Hall of Fame. So I felt very lucky, and I really appreciated the experience, and I absolutely loved playing with him and just getting to hang out with him and his wife Annie, and it was really fun. But so here's the video of our performance of Red Clay.